good morning to all speakers, delegates, and the student participants, and welcome. Myself, Dr. Yoshiro Fuji, from Shinkobe Dental Clinic, Japan. On behalf of the organized committee, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you to our meeting, the International Conference on Dentistry and Integrated Medicine, organized by Meeting International. This conference has been initiated with valuable suggestions and a constant encouragement from the Meeting International Referred Dental Health current research. Over these 2 days, we are providing a platform for sharing your research findings and encouraging new collaborations, as well as publishing your research in open access journals. The aspect of this international congress is not only to share the cartilaging technique for research, but also integrated medicine. The integrated medicine is meaning always considering about the whole body situations. Our body organs connected to each other and influenced each other. So the this area, the dental area, influenced other organs or whole body situations. But unfortunately, in many countries, the dentistry is separated from medicine. So I think that's a big mistake. If there is a cause, the fundamental cause is in dental area, and a symptom occurred as a body, this sickness seem to be intractable disease. So, aim of this important aim of this international conference is dentistry always should always considering the situation of body, whole body. So many researchers have been researching the correlation between oral area and whole body situations. Finally, we thank each and every one of you, the participants at this conference. We hope you enjoy the conference and your participation will contribute to new collaborations and research initiatives.